morning, guys. Heading back to work today. Ended up taking yesterday off because I was again feeling kind of yucky. Really think I'd waste my 50th log on going to work today. So yeah, we're on 49. So tomorrow will be 50, hopefully, if nothing else goes wrong. Well, today was a very special day in the entertainment world. And I'm surprised they didn't make this a national holiday like they do everything these days. Star Wars isn't the only thing celebrating a 40th anniversary this year. Today actually marked an important event in television history. Because today was the day of the famous Happy Days episode where the Fonz jumped the shark. Which led to the popular term jump the shark, which is usually a term meant to describe the moment when a show goes past its peak. But as you know, Happy Days continued for like several years after that. But anyway, I couldn't upload the clip for you. Not even sure if I could probably show the clip anyways. But I actually have this clip courtesy of Time Hop, which will pretty much give you an idea of what that scene was like if you've never watched the show or haven't even seen the clip of the Jump the Shark scene on YouTube. I'm sure there's plenty of clips floating around. Hey! And before I go, today's Woman Crush Wednesday is Victoria's Secret supermodel Alexandria Ambrosio. So apart from it being hot, not much went on today. So I'm going to call it a night and we're going to see you all tomorrow. Again, in case something goes wrong, which I'm sure it won't. So anyway, have a good night. We'll be right back.